It's an extremely simple tool, but also extremely pointy. It's been used to make tentative appointments and to cheat at golf. Students have used it to play ceiling darts. It's, wait a second, what's hiding behind this pencil? Ah, an iPad Air. Almost didn't see it back there. And what's this, hiding behind the iPad? Ah, the even thinner Galaxy Tab Pro 10.1. Interesting, not only are you thinner, your HD screen is killer for more robo beatdown action. And would you look at that? The Galaxy Tab even does multitasking. Two things on screen at once versus up to one thing on screen at once. You know what? I'm gonna take this Samsung Galaxy Tab. And I'm gonna take this pencil. The thinner, higher resolution Samsung Galaxy Tab Pro 10.1.